KX935, Laguna's Only FM. We found new music. That's an amazing set, an acoustic set from the Ceremonies from Los Angeles, live in our studio right now. All right, thank you guys so much for coming into the studio tonight.
Thank you so much for having us.
Of course, we've been playing all of the tracks off of this EP since it's been out, so we're very excited to bring you in. All right, well, let's talk a little bit about the mix of styles that you have on the EP. Kind of who are your influences, because I hear a little bit of 80s, a little bit of modern rock.
Well, yeah, we grew up listening to, well, so our, let's start with our influences. Our sound is, it's influenced by a lot of 80s, British 80s, new wave and post-punk. So groups like Joy Division, Echo and the Bunnymen, The Smiths.
The Cure.
The Cure. And also, like, the vocal arrangements of the 60s groups, like the Bee Gees or the Zombies, the Beach Boys. Mm-hmm. Right. So our
Bee Gees
sound
are more 70s, but...
Oh, yeah.
Right, sorry.
The Zombies.
Anyway, our sound is sort of a... a combination of that and our sort of pop modern sensibility.
Yeah, I can hear a little bit of everything in your sound, which is great. It's very eclectic. So who writes? How do you guys collaborate on writing music together?
Yeah, well, Matt writes all the music, and he'll do it on, he'll make demos of the songs, and then we'll take it to Danny Garibay, and then we'll sort of, he'll co-produce with Danny and sort of revamp the songs, remake them with higher quality software.
Yeah, just sort of remaking them. A lot of the arrangements are already finished, like string arrangements, stuff like that. So it's like taking them in and replaying them, doing them to a better, more sort of particular level. And in terms of collaboration, I think we often have times where we're in the studio, we're trying to figure out something to add on to a song that was already demoed out. Like, we might take the song to a certain point and then think it needs more. So that's where our collaboration has been coming in. And then,
all right, we'll be looking out for that. Where can we find your music?
TheCeremonies.com. Yes. We're on all the social media.
And all of the retailers. Amazon, Spotify, iTunes.
YouTube.
No hard copies yet, but the digital's
soon though, and
soon,
that's
right. Yeah, we're planning on.
Or you can get a hard copy at one of our shows.
Perfect.
Yeah,
check out the Ceremonies live. All right, thank you guys so much for coming in. We're gonna close out with another track off of the EP. What did you want to start with for us?
This next song is called Bar and Bones.
In my head, I've grown. I shook with notions I fed. Warm bread. Love, but I can't put you to sleep.
lights disappear if you can just turn off the lights. Tonight, tonight. Tonight, let's sleep.